The exact floral printed dresses celebs are wearing on Instagram. Channel your eternal summer state of mind with a floral printed dress. In fact, you can wear this design even when it's not summertime. From daisies, roses to sunflowers, dainty prints on a stylish frock are chic all year long. With a statement bag, the perfect shoes, and accessories, a floral dress could make for a double tap worthy OOTD. Celebrities and influencers alike have proven to own a flowery dress based on their perfectly pretty outfit posts on Instagram. Below, we list the exact summery frocks some of your favorite style stars own in case you want to cop them for yourself. 1. Kendall Jenner in Rod Art. Kendall Jenner is wearing the cottage core dress of your dreams in this photo that accumulated millions of likes. To contrast this Rod Art dress feminine feel, she paired it with tan-colored boots, a pair of sunglasses and simple hoop earrings. 2. Heart Evangelista in Erdem. Heart Evangelista is serving us oversized fill coupe florals with a billowy frock from Erdem. She paired it with gold-colored Chanel boots, and an updo hairstyle with a black ribbon to tie together. She even included her cat in her OOTD. So cute! 3. Sophia Andres in Charina Sart. Sophia Andres kept it casual with a tiered puff-sleeved dress that's perfect for a day out in the sun. She even matched her bag with the dress, and wore white slides to give it an easygoing look. 4. Camille Coe in Love, Era Clothing. Camille Coe has sported a lot of floral dresses throughout the years, and her recent post proves that you can wear this print anytime. We love the keyhole neckline of this flirty piece from local brand Love, Era Clothing. Check out how her hair clip and ballet flats matched the red rose print to maintain an overall monochromatic color palette. 5. Sarah Labbate in Charina Sart. Charina Sart is definitely a favorite among local celebs. This blue midriff bearing number looks amazing on Sarah Labbate. The actress flaunts the dress voluminous puff sleeves and a midi skirt with ease as seen in this OOTD. 6. Emma Roberts in Dune. Having a penchant for puff-sleeved floral dresses, Emma Roberts shows us another piece that's styled in a girl-next-door type of way. The outfit comes together with a pair of dark brown boots and cat-eye sunnies that match her green frock to a T. 7. Bella Padilla in Wallflower Manila. This daisy-printed blue dress suits Bella Padilla's easy-going cool girl style. Falling a few inches below her knee, with a mid-thigh slit that'll keep things breezy, this summer frock is versatile enough to take you from day to night. Bella pairs in with a pastel yellow bucket hat, a white sling bag, and white slip-on shoes. 8. Vina Guerrero in Pièce Officielle. You can't miss out on this chiffon layered dress from Vina Guerrero's prenup shoot. But don't worry, we don't think this frock only deserves a day out only on special occasions. Worn with sandals or even a sleek pair of white sneakers, this piece can easily be worn any day of the week. 9. Barbie Imperial in E plus Esselini and Shin. Don't you think it gives out a modern Daphne Bridgerton type of vibe thanks to its square neckline and sleeves? If you're hoping for a Regency-era approved frock that'll beat the Manila heat, this dainty dress on Barbie is perfect for the weather ahead. 10. Gemma Chan in Realization Par. We love a good daisy print dress. This wrap dress on Gemma Chan should be in every girl's closet because of its flattering silhouette that'll look good on every body type. Plus, isn't it the length just perfect for the summer? Thanks for watching it. Please don't forget to subscribe for more videos.